the brand new weapon power is something very different than any of the weapon powers from the first game. We're using tendrils to reach out in the environment, smash things into other things, or stringing up enemies out in the world to be vulnerable for further attacks.
They give the player the feeling of really affecting the world. You end up with all these props and pieces of enemies and stuff strung up and hanging. So it really feels like you as a player, you cause damage, a lot of damage.
Dismemberment is probably my favorite. And with tendril power, you can actually rip an enemy in half. Dismemberment never felt so good.
The amount of fun that you can have in the sandbox area of just stringing cars up, stringing people up, you forget about the game. You just want to go around and keep doing that. That's my favorite thing by far, and it looks amazing.